He's a world-class player. It's very difficult to try to explain how good he was. When you look at what he went on to achieve for Arsenal, you can see we're talking about legendary, unbelievable.
Just looked at times too easy for some of these guys, and Dennis was one of those. I mean, the touch and the technique was ridiculous.
Awareness and intelligence. He could see the picture and he knew what was going on before the ball came to him. That made his execution that much easier.
Unbelievable technical ability, his touch, his finishing. We're talking about one of the best technical players that's ever played in the Premier League.
Every day in training, he wanted to be the best. Every day in training, he wanted to be in front of everybody. He was pushing everyone's boundaries because the way he was in training, first in the building, last in the building, and he was going to do anything and everything to be able to be successful also.
Bergkamp! It had to happen, didn't it? Trust him to come on and do that.
It's Bergkamp. Oh, that is special.
Unfortunately, the moment that sticks out the most for me is when he twisted me up and completed his hat-trick.
And Platt in for Bergkamp. And Dennis Bergkamp! What a goal!
Arsenal need another goal. 1-1 isn't good enough. Bergkamp! Oh, it's a victory!
Consistency of unbelievable performances and doing things that you will never see again, like the goal against Newcastle.
Bergkamp is making a run to the edge of the area. Pires has found him. Dennis Bergkamp is in. And that is brilliant. World class.
Privilege to play with him. It was a massive privilege to play with him.
Dennis, I said it so many times, is the best player that I played with because he was doing every single time what the game was asking him to do.